Krishna. I am Sai Sachwat Das. Today I am going to chant some slokas from Srimad Bhagavad Gita. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Bhagavad Gita 3.9. Yajnyarthat karma nanyatra loko yam karma vandanah tadartham karma kanteya mukta sangha samachara. This means work done is a sacrifice for Lord Vishnu has to be performed, otherwise work causes bondage in this material world. Therefore, O son of Kunti, perform your prescribed duties for his satisfaction, and in that way you will remain free from bondage. 9.22 Ananyaschintayanto mam ye jana paryupasate tesham nityabhiyuktanam yogakshemam vyamyaham. This means those who always worship me with exclusive devotion, meditating on my transcendental form, to them I carry what they lack and preserve what they have. 9.26 Patram puspam phalam toyam yome bhaktya prayachati tadaham bhakti upahatam asyami prayatatmanah. This means if one offers me with love and devotion a leaf, a flower, a fruit or water, I will accept it. 9.27 Yat karoshi yadashnashi yat juhoshi dadasi yat yat tapasyasi kanteya tat kurushvarma darpanam. This means whatever you do, whatever you eat, whatever you offer or give away, and whatever austerities you perform, do that, O son of Kunti, as an offering to me. 8.5 Antakale chamameva smaran muktva kalevaram yaprayati samadbhavam yati nastretra samsaya. This means if one chants Krishna's name at the time of that, he immediately attends Krishna's abode. 8.6 Yam yam vapi smaran bhavam tyajatyante kalevaram tam tamevaita kanteya sada tadbhava bhavita. This means whatever state of being one remembers when he quits his body, O son of Kunti, that state he will attain without fail. 4.11 Ye yathamam prapadyante tam sthathaiva vajanyaham mama vartamano vartante manushya partha sarvasah. This means as all surrender unto the Supreme Personality of Godhead, he reward them accordingly. Everyone follows his path in all respects, O son of Partha. 15.15 Sarvasya chaham marudhi sannivisto mata smutir jnanam apohanam cha vedaischa sarvairameva vidya vedanta kridveda videva chaham. This means the Supreme Lord is situated as Paramatma in everyone's heart, and from him comes remembrance, knowledge and forgetfulness. By all the Vedas he is to be known indeed. He is the compiler of Vedanta and the knower of the Vedas.